Well, mine's green. I guess that means I go first. I'm here just as a citizen of Gresham. And I know I represent a lot of other citizens of Gresham that could not get off work for a 3 o'clock meeting. But I just want to thank the council and the mayor very sincerely for stepping up and taking some more action to close Gresham Woods and protect the city parks and trails from further destruction. I'm not here to talk about homelessness in general. I'm here regarding the actual on-the-ground situation at Gresham Woods, which was recently closed off. As you know, this was not a few tents tucked in here and there. That's what we saw 10 years ago. This was larger groups of people clearing good-sized patches of native forest, our parks, our open spaces, basically building structures, settling in, filling them with garbage. And I think it should be obvious that if there's any place for homesteading, if there's any Wild West that's available for homesteading, taking over, settling, it's not a city park in the middle of a town. Now, it's hard to generalize about the homeless issue in general. There's been endless discussion of why there should be such a huge influx of additional homeless and transients in the past year. It was like night and day all of a sudden about a year ago. And there's been even more endless debate about how to help them off the streets or even how to enable them to live on the streets and in the parks. And I know there's good ideas floated about building shelters or transitional areas, but there is no such thing as a rational, reasonable argument for stepping back and watching the city parks become occupied, trashed, and destroyed. There's no argument for that. There's maybe a lot of solutions to address the homeless issue, but abandoning our open spaces and watching the city atmosphere go down the drain and having our livability ruined is not the solution at all. And you can look at Portland and see how well that's worked. Thank you very much, and thank you again for taking some action instead of no action, like some other cities.
Good afternoon. My name is Melanie. I'm here to share with you guys today my disappointment in not only my city, but in my police force that is currently working for us. I want you to take a moment and just really picture, do I look like I'm a homeless person? Do I talk? Do I resemble anything of the remark? I'm actually a college graduate.
Whoa.